COP26 Together for Our Planet. I'm Purnima Devi Barman and I work on the front line of climate crisis in India, where I lead an army of 10,000 women who are protecting the environment. We are conserving the greater adjutant stork, which build nests in many people's backyard. Earlier, the bird was treated such a pest and bad omen that the trees were cut down. But now, we have transformed the birds into cultural icons. And in the process, we have helped the trees standing and kept carbon locked up and given our women economic opportunities. Now, I invite you all to do the same in your locality. We all are capable of taking actions and which helps, which benefits our climate, our wildlife, and our local people. Thank you so much.